It's amazing how making it easier for students, teachers, and staff to log in has created such a happy buzz in schools. And yes, logging in via single sign-on, or SSO, is easy and delightful. But Clever offers schools much more than SSO, and at no cost. In this lesson, you'll learn about Clever's different innovative products, including rostering, portal, badges, library and app store, and analytics. There are loads of exciting features within each product, but we'll give you a quick overview. Clever automatically creates, updates, and archives accounts based on the daily changes in your student information system, or SIS for short. These accounts are then shared with your district's learning applications. When a student changes schools or classes, that student's record automatically updates in the connected apps and preserves their data. Rostering frees up your time to assist educators with issues outside of rostering programs. Clever Portal is the one central place for digital learning. It's where students, teachers, district admins, and staff can access their learning applications and resources. When they click on an app where SSO has been set up, Clever automatically signs them in. You can also add links and other resources that you want folks to have quick access to. Clever Badges give students an easy way to sign into their Clever Portal with no typing required. To log into the portal, students simply hold up their badge to the computer's web camera, and voila, they're logged in. For older students, you can pair badges with a 6-digit PIN for additional security. Clever Library is a collection of free, vetted apps that teachers can use to research and find new programs for their classrooms. But Clever Library isn't just for teachers. For district admins, Clever Library is called the App Store. Through the App Store, you can get information to evaluate and recommend products to teachers. You can also see which resources are most popular in your district, and even try out products yourself with student and teacher sample accounts. Clever provides your district with analytics on user sign-ins and application use. This gives your district the necessary data to make recommendations, identify opportunities for training, and anticipate each school's needs. By default, you have access to portal usage data. If your district would like more granular data on EdTech usage, you can set up EdTech Analytics. This product shows you the programs your district is using, along with information like user time spent on the program and the number of students and teachers using the app. From data insights to discovering new programs, use Clever to unlock digital learning for your district.